Hi, and welcome back. This is White Armor Consulting. And have you ever wondered how to search the internet privately while not being tracked by Google or other search tracking websites? Stay tuned, and I'm going to show you how. So you might be wondering, how can this be accomplished, and is it very simple? Well, it is. Simply open up Firefox or Chrome, and in the address bar, type in Duckduckgo.com. Hit enter. When you see the cute little duck, you know you're on the right page. So you also might be wondering now, what is DuckDuckGo? DuckDuckGo is a search engine that emphasizes protecting searchers' privacy and avoiding the filter bubble of personalized search results. DuckDuckGo distinguishes itself from other search engines by not profiling its users and by deliberately showing all users the same search results for a given search term, and emphasizes returning the best results rather than the most results. So, why do you need DuckDuckGo? Well, one, it doesn't track you. Two, it doesn't save cookies. Three, it doesn't collect any personal information you type into the address bar or the search engine. And four, it protects that search history. So let's begin installing it. So from here, you just scroll down. You click Add DuckDuckGo to Firefox. Now, if you're in Chrome, it'll say Chrome. You just click the same button. You click Allow, Add, OK. And you're done. When you see this page, that means that DuckDuckGo add-on was installed on your browser. You'll notice a letter system appear in the right-hand side. Click it, and you'll notice DuckDuckGo. So for every web page you visit, it's going to give it a privacy grade, which tells you how many trackers are on the website, if it has good privacy practices, is it encrypted. If you go to Google while having DuckDuckGo installed, you'll notice it gives it a rating of a D, and it tells you why. So it is encrypted, which is great. It doesn't have any trackers on the main page, but it has bad privacy practices. When you click the arrow to the right, it'll tell you what those bad privacy practices are. So logs are kept forever, tracks you on other websites. They can use your content for all their existing and future services. As you start visiting other websites, you'll notice the letter grade that DuckDuckGo gives them, which then can help you determine if the site is something you want to go to. If you respect your privacy, you may not want to go there anymore if it has a bad rating. So as you can see here, Yahoo has 10 trackers, which were blocked by DuckDuckGo, but it also has an unknown privacy level. Now what this means is that the website may not save any data, or DuckDuckGo hasn't analyzed it completely. If you want to whitelist the website, this green bar, Site Privacy Protection, when it's active, that means DuckDuckGo is protecting you. When you turn it off for this particular website, that means the site will then get added to the whitelist and there will be no protection from all the trackers. So that means your privacy is in the clear. If you want to manage that whitelist, or maybe you want to remove some websites or you want to add some more, you can just click Manage Whitelist and you're all done. When you come back, you just have to refresh the page, and DuckDuckGo will then go back to blocking what it was blocking previously. After that, there's a report broken site. So if a site is completely broken while having DuckDuckGo enabled, just click report broken site, give it a little bit of a description, and submit. From here, you're pretty much done. The add-on will protect you while you surf around. Now what we want to do as well is we want to change our default search engine from Google to DuckDuckGo. So simply go to Tools, Options, Search. You'll notice Google is still the default. What you're going to want to do here is find more search engines. Scroll down. Now avoid the HTTPS/SSL DuckDuckGo add-on. You want to scroll down a bit more and look for the DuckDuckGo in brackets SSL. Click Add to Firefox and make this the current search engine. Click Add and you're all done. When you go back, you'll notice DuckDuckGo SSL is now inside of the search engine list. You'll also notice that DuckDuckGo SSL is the default. From here, you can delete Google and YouTube out of the listing so that they're not associated in any way. Now, when you close your browser and reopen it, the add-on plus the search engine default will load. Oops, there we go. As your default. So when you type into the bar, you'll notice search with DuckDuckGo is only available. You hit enter, and if you see the cute little duck, that means you're now sending your search queries to DuckDuckGo and they're filtering the trackers for you. You'll also notice that websites will look a little different when you're in this search result. You'll notice the icons for the actual website start showing up, which gives you a little bit of a safety feeling, because you know now if you see this icon, you're going to the correct website. But always take precautions. Make sure that the URL is accurate. And that's pretty much it. Your search queries are now being filtered by DuckDuckGo. You're tracking. Google's not tracking you any longer. That's all there is to it. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. To show your support, please subscribe. If you have any questions at all about DuckDuckGo, please leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and take care.